Yes,
was
but just
fucking hilarious. I think
this
it's
is how
because we
my
put it on PC and PS5, and since you didn't have a
No,
PS5
I
or
switched it to
PC.
PS4. I switched it to PS4. Don't worry. Don't worry. That's why the
No, I'm saying
audio
that's
sound
probably
bad.
why it was like that. Here, let me. Yeah.
I
It
switched
probably could be, but I remember this happened with my Silent Hill map where you just wouldn't spawn.
I remember the Wednesday map. I was the only one that was able to spawn. Oh, hero!
Wait.
Ooh, can you suck dick
back in the room?
Welcome.
It
Please wait in the back
please.
Right room. Oh, damn, shorty. Fat ass. Hold on. Oh, damn, bitch. You tight.
Okay,
You
guys.
Tight. Oh,
I'm gonna eat some
tight right now.
Cause, you know,
you're
I'm
so
trying.
Fucking... Oh, you bitch. Yeah, make me some orange chicken while I wait, whore. Oh, let's wait and look
oh,
at the
hey!
Man.
Hey, I found
oh,
the...
Shit.
She's gonna serve us. Or either strip on the toilet table.
Okay, I see.
Tonight's recommendations, all you can drink. Sticky sour, sticky... Never
Last been. Supper.
Why is everything black?
30 minutes later. Wow, that was a good meal, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, Caesar,
I think it's
are you
time to go
this?
Home. I think we're gonna be locked in here. Oh, yeah, you should be recording. This is pretty decent.
I am recording.
Oh,
okay, that's good.
I remember just saying nothing.
Yeah, bitch, I liked my stay, you little skank. Next time I'll dick you down real hard.
Next time I won't say anything really controversial or like.
Next
you
should have
seen Alex. Alex kept saying the fucking N-word. I said, dude, I'm gonna fucking pop you in your mouth.
Oh my gosh, he was being racist on stream?
Yeah, he's only supposed to say the F slur, you know, against gay
yeah.
people.
Like, come on now.
Yeah. Oh, look! The F slur!
Oh, shit. F4.
Not the F word.
The Futastic 4. Fuda. Oh, dude, we gotta get the fuck out of here. We gotta get the fuck out of here, bro.
Nah, I feel like I'm just
staring. Fuck. Okay.
Just change your mom.
See ya.
You just can't walk that way? Alright.
Oh, we...
we just teleported, alright?
Yeah.
Okay, why is a skeleton some dude from Dune and like...
Like bro. You mean it's
can't even
guy?
Exit.
The fuck?
Oh my, four
oh,
means
like
death. Yeah, four means death in Japan.
Yeah. That's why in JoJo Part 5, it's 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.
Oh yeah, I know, because he hates
what
number
mean?
4. Me! Scar!
Sucking these nuts. Ooh, sucking these nuts, bitch. Sucking these nuts, bitch. Oh, look up.
Them.
There's stuff in the sky.
Hey, guys.
Oh, shit. That was decently scary. All right, this map is absolutely the shit.
It didn't, like, scare me fully, but that was
drinking
way
too much.
That was
oh,
decent. That was
this is
decent.
Nice.
This
they,
map
they,
is awesome.
They actually cared for this map.
Oh, this is nice.
This took more than a month.
This looks really fucking good.
Once, like, Michael was, like, trash talking.
You know what
that,
this looks like? It looks like fucking Evil Within.
Bro, you know what this looks like?
What?
Fudo Within!
No, like a Japanese horror game.
Wow.
Oh my goodness, you're right, bro. This looks so Japanese, so kawaii. So, kawaii segoi.
Not gonna lie, that was like an American
oh,
horror
wait.
Scene.
What if we're...
I'm just chilling here. Guys, it's obvious four means for how much
oh,
money Caesar Rothschild had. He had his four
infinites.
Four infinite billion dollars.
I can't believe he took a picture with Olivia. Dude, I'm trying to think our stories are becoming real, bro.
Our story is not real. It's not our universe.
Try finding something without the lights.
Like
it might be something that it glows without the lights.
Well, because if you take Doctor Strange's words into like
Like, every dream is, like, you viewing another universe you.
Yeah, basically, I dream of Wanda the anime, so that's actually real, and it's worse than 40K.
Oh, dude. Fuck, I've had so many wet dreams and so many wet nightmares.
Wet nightmares. Please, Buddha, stop calling on me.
I had a dream where Olivia raped me for, like, 2 weeks straight, and I got stranded butt naked in Antarctica. And then she like killed the research team.
Real dream of yours.
Yes, bro. I even typed it somewhere, I think.
You told me about it. Like you were actually scared of that dream.
I was like, ah.
Oh wait. Help me this.
Oh shit.
What did you want food? I gotta die this.
I think this is one of those
guys, someone look behind me. Someone look behind me, I'll look this way.
I found a door.
You know what? I'm a man, bro. Let me walk through here, bro.
Dies. Oh wait, you can open it.
Oh. So.
That looks there like you can open it. You open this? Oh, look. Oh, I found the key. I think I did.
I think there's a door here.
You know what? Let me just turn the lights off so it could be even more scary.
Yeah, all my lights are off, so I'm just...
Oh, I got it off.
Or, nah, you know what? Turn off your flashlight.
Yeah, everybody turn off their flashlight.
Dude, it gives it like a red aura, bro. It gives it like a reddish, bloody scenery.
I can't see Mike. Oh, Michael's skin looks cooler without lights.
Let me see.
Look at Michael's skin.
Bro, what about mine? Terrifying with no lights.
That's pretty cool.
You Michael... look, you're gonna murder me.
Michael's skin looks epic.
Caesar's like just the protagonist, and we're just the hunters now.
No, we're actually his like.
Nah, you know what you look like, Juan? You look like the first. You look like the deep sea diver from Scooby Doo.
Bruh.
And then Michael looks like look at me.
Alright, you guys ready? Cause I feel.
Look at me.
He looks decently cool.
He looks like spirit. Cad Bane if he was looking down.
Look like a cowboy that died.
Missing died Kiki. Kiki.
I don't think we should overlook these first rooms.
Well, I can't like see if the rooms are there or not, so.
It's empty.
Can we open this? No. Okay, one of us uses a flashlight, and then the rest have no flashlights.
I found that book again.
Empty. Let's go. Oh wait, it's just a wall.
I'm playing without flashlight. I'm playing without flashlight.
Yeah, I'm doing that, but I can't see anything. That's the only problem.
It's worth it for me. Wait, what?
I'm just kidding.
Oh, I was gonna say, I was gonna rape it.
That was a spirit of horror.
Oh no, dude! I remember I was playing Roblox with one of my friends, and I kept saying, "I'm gonna rape the monster! I'm gonna rape the monster!" And it was to the point where the monster kept running away from me.
I found the key.
Yeah.
Nice.
That's probably why most of them usually like visiting. They just see me at 3 a.m. They're like too disturbed.
Yeah, that's why I don't have a sleep paralysis demon. I'm a sleep paralysis demon for a demon.
When I was younger, bro.
I hate sleep paralysis. I had it. I was scared.
When you were younger,
that where
you told
you
me
feel
you
like
had
you can't
it.
Move and shit.
You can't move, but you see like a entity in front of you and shit.
Yeah, I seen you. Yeah.
That happened to me when I was younger, bro. When I used to listen to a lot of rock bands like that, like heavy metal and shit. And I thought I was seeing Satan like face to face and shit.
Seeing who?
Satan, mm-hmm. Like the devil and shit. And then I felt like he was like smothering me. I couldn't breathe. And then I felt like a hand mark around my chest, like I was being choked. And then when I woke up, I was like out of breath, like I was, you know, like if I was being choked.
Oh, my sleep paralysis demon was like, you know those traditional Japanese scary monster girls that have like their long black hair?
The employee that
like
disappeared,
Sadako?
Kitaro,
yeah.
Went to, is it,
She was staying over me on my bed.
Okame, on December 22nd, and never returned. A police's investigation has turned up nothing after a year.
Caesar, how can you lead to her being missing?
I remember,
one time. No kidnapper. Okay.
There was a door on the opposite end that I couldn't get open. Maybe we can open.
Probably that one.
And there was an envelope thingy like that we could read over here. Come back here. Come back here.
I remember one time I woke up with scratch marks on
I was right. The book.
Hey, man, you want to get raped, you fucking slut? You want to get raped, you whore? Yeah. Oh,
what was that?
Freaky. Jesus.
Okay, maybe we can read this now.
Okano no Yakada. It opened in 1920 and was a very popular inn at the time until an incident occurred.
I was the incident.
No, the
food. This is an extremely good map, by the way.
yeah, it's really well made.
I just like how, like, Michael trashed off maps in Fortnite until this came.
Dude, because even they changed that camera in here. Like, you don't talk like regular Fortnite. Something's burning.
Ah! Ah! No, I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Help!
Evil resident!
Ah! Ah!
Oh, so this is probably what happened. The incident was a house fire here?
Probably.
What was this, a hotel?
Maybe it's a hotel, but this was probably what happened.
Oh wait, this
door looks like it can open, but there's this thing over here.
Wait a minute, wait for me. I walk so slow, that's why. And I don't have like a flashlight, so.
Oh, look on the book. I read the last one. Juan read the last one. Caesar's tied.
Izakaya is once again faced with a puzzling case. Mr. Ito, a part-time worker at Izakaya Okame, has disappeared on the last day of work. The police launched an investigation.
Wow, the investigations are failing. And suck at investigations.
Okay, we're going the right way. They burned up the entrance where we went.
Okay, so now it's back down this hallway because we never came down this way.
Oh, yeah.
I'm following Michael.
Yeah, he's the only one.
Oh, fuck me!
Yo! It's that one.
Do you want to get raped, you fucking bitch? You better run.
I think we're supposed to run.
We can run now. Yeah. To the other hallway?
She's lucky I had to run. I would have raped her. I stood my ground. I like stared him dead in the eyes.
I was just waiting.
Where the fuck are we?
Oh wait, this place.
Like our surroundings changed.
Oh wait, you can search this basket somehow. It was a button. It was like a square.
I seen it too right now. I didn't pay attention.
Oh, open? Empty.
Oh shit, is that? Oh, what's good, bitch? You want some of my dick or what? Oh, don't run from me, shawty. Come on. I don't give a fuck if you dead.
It's Japanese music, but then the Catholic music's playing and shit. I mean, Japanese game. You know the Catholic. You got an Ave Maria. You heard that?
Yeah. Are we back where we were? Oh, wait, there's another thing.
Empty. Check the right calendar. Here.
Investigation. Michael. When do you guys read it?
Oh, my turn. The four police officers investigated the case. Case had disappeared and been acting strangely since the investigation began. The police officer was terminated for the investigation. The case was no longer in the hands of the police.
Wow.
Wow.
They probably got raped.
Yeah, the food does.
Check this counter.
Missing key.
I have a feeling we had to interact with that for us to come back to this.
Why you guys like close the door?
I got the key.
I didn't. Oh shit! This bitch back.
Hello.
Notice of closure. Oh, where's she at? That little skink. Oh boy. Oh, you so what? Oh, dude, if I was in this game, I would.
Of course, Caesar's like down bad.
Dude, if I was in a horror game with a women antagonist, bro, they would not last. They would be the one running from me at this point. Like, you're Resident Evil, Resident Evil 8? Like, bro, Lady Demetres, she lucky it wasn't me. She's lucky it was Ethan and not me, bro. I would've tore her ass up. Your daughter's squash too, skank.
Caesar degrading women.
Yo, Caesar yo, this hallway opened up behind us.
What the fuck is he?
No.
Damn. I fucked her.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, dude.
Caesar said I fucked her and then the ghost up here.
She was like, damn right, daddy.
Turns out she was a Fuda.
The Rapid Rapist is immune to being a Fuda, so it's like...
You're not the Rapid Rapist, though.
I know.
You're normal Caesar.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, thank God. Happy ending.
Oh, wait. Jump. Oh. Jump.
No.
No. Boat.
I'm drowning.
No.
How are you drowning?
You're the diver. How are you drowning? You're a diver.
No, you can probably elevate it right there and then jump on.
Ooh.
Yeah. Ooh. Wait, my suit. No! Oh, wait. No! No!
Everybody turn on the flashlights. Let's look for Easter egg or something.
No!
Yes, Caesar, can you
that
find love again?
That happy ass music, Juan.
I don't know.
This is sad music for the sad deaths of people that died back there.
No, this is like the love story between the ghost and Caesar.
But like, yeah. The only thing about the ghost is we can't see him.
I'm playing this until the boat stops. Yeah, there's like a.
Ooh, let's play in the band together.
I'm humping the air for the ghost. Everybody loves jazz.
Oh my god, it's a little bait!
No, it's bait!
We're in the elevator again.
Oh, wait, it's like.
I think it's time to die. Oh, I think we're revisiting the scene.
Yeah.
From that day.
They were food?
No entry. Izakaya Okami has closed.
No, I thought it was open this whole time.
No, this was my favorite spot.
I think we're going to the elevator. What if the people just died in?
Oh, she came back.
What's good? Yeah, what's good? You want some dick?
What's up, Miss Lady Bitch?
Thank you for playing to the end.